Okay, everybody, let's do the bomba.
Bambula ese allá, se está contigo nomás.
Bambula ese allá.
Really great. Well, what kind of dancing is that anyway?
Bomba dancing is a Puerto Rican dance that came from Africa. Oh. Not only do the people dance with each other, they dance with the drum. Watch.
Oh! Come on, Big Bird, let's try it, okay?
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. It's a Puerto Rican dance that's sort of African?
Yes, that's right. Come on, let's try it.
And not only do people dance with each other.
Yes, that's right. Come on, Big
Bird. But they also dance with the drum.
Yes.
One more question.
What's that?
Well, why are we just standing here talking? Why aren't we dancing? Let's dance! Music is really something.
Oscar! Hmm? I thought I saw you dancing.
Oh, no, I'm not dancing.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I am not. Fluffy is dancing.
Fluffy?
Yep, I'm trying to stop her. That's why I'm standing on her head.
Wait a minute, let me get this straight. You are standing on Fluffy's head to keep her from dancing?
Of course. Hey, Fluffy, don't stop. Poor thing. Once she starts, she can't stop. Don't stop.
Oh, Oscar.
Hey, Fluffy, like I said, don't stop. Oh, Savion, Gina, gee, you missed it.
Missed what?
These are Los Planeros de la 21. These are our friends, Gina and Savion.
Oh, hello.
Hi, Gina. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, you know, and they play bombas and plenas for Puerto Rico.
Yeah.
You could have danced too, Savion. Savion's such a great dancer.
Yeah. What are we waiting for then? Let's do one last plena.
You can do that? I mean, without your costumes?
Of course we can. Vaya, Gato. Vaya.
Oh, boy.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters L and X and by the number 12. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.